I would like to entitle this next little vignette I want to share with you. It's from Deuteronomy 12:7. And God was instructing the children of Israel on this, what I like to call table prayers, or how we can learn about having table prayers. He said, in your place of worship, bring 1/10 of your income, your contributions, and your free will offerings. Because of this, you're giving it in the presence of the Lord, your God, and your families will eat and enjoy everything that you've worked for, because the Lord your God has blessed you. So the key here is, how can I share with my family how important it is to have gratefulness for what God has provided? And I jotted some things down. Number one, you should have a prayer of gratefulness unto the Lord. Number two, thank Him for your health and that you have a job so you can have a home. Three, pray for people who are out of work that need to find a job, family members, friends, etc. For a while, we had two family members seeking employment. One of them found full-time employment, but the second one is my son-in-law, and he's very, very well trained in the diseases of plants. And he worked in one of the largest nurseries that provided plants, trees, all this stuff for some of the major outlet stores. I don't want to mention the stores, but outlet stores where a lot of people go to buy nursery products. But when the downturn came, they had to cut back. And I believe he worked there 25 years and he was cut back. And since that time, it's been very difficult. He lives on the East Coast, and he does get part-time work in nurseries. And when that dries up, he does lawn mowing. But we're still praying that God would open the door where he can use his training, his degrees in plant science or whatever they call that, and have a full-time position with the benefits thereof. So have your children. You know, when the fires were happening, I disciple fellows in the morning here at the office before I start the regular day. And one of them wanted to impress upon their children to be a lot more grateful. And I said, why don't you have them pray at the table? And this is where they're having the terrible fires in Colorado, just burning thousands of miles or thousands of acres and stuff. And I said, why don't you tell your boys, what would it be like if our house burnt down? Like, I forget remember how many houses, but there was a lot of houses that burnt to the ground, and all your stuff was burnt up. Can you imagine? We need to be really grateful that we have a home over our heads, and pray for these people that have been displaced because their homes have been burnt to the ground. And he thought that was a great idea, because so often children take for granted all that God has provided, especially if we don't thank God for what He provided. You know, they say, well, dad works. But there are many dads that can't find work, or only part-time work, or very low-paying jobs, and they have a pretty large family. So figure out ways that when you're at the table, to give your kids a vision of the importance of praying for others and having a grateful spirit.